Right, so we're continuing. We're after Makarov or whatever. We had the update at the start there, but it's been cut off, so we'll
One,
just
this
resume.
is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
How copy? Oh, we're back at the... Hey! I love flipping before, between the stories. I love it. Except this is the one I remember now, getting stuck in one. What? Well, I did bear that time. It's the Starman!
Come in, Sap One. This is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam.
I didn't know
over.
We went to space.
They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. It should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. Sat One, rotate your view a little. There it is. We're getting your feet, Sat One. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat One is clear. Sat One, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
This is the missile. There it is.
Houston, this is ISS.
No. He's dead. That's mental, that impact killed us. And we're back here again. Sandler. Adam, come here.
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh man, it's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too. This is weird, bro.
Red dot?
Looks like optics are down. Comms
wow.
too.
Check
There's
it
not
out,
even
man.
A street light for blocks. Oh, damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Hooah.
Hooah. See, people shove me to mess up.
Or we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whisky Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whisky Hotel. Go!
We need to
You're
get back
man.
To Whisky Hotel.
Let's go.
That's more my fault. Is this the Whisky Hotel?
Done. You're up.
Hooah.
Clear.
I got our six. Copy that.
Star.
There's the Eisenhower building. Whisky Hotel's on the other side.
Whisky Hotel.
Oh, man, we gotta go up there.
Done. Check the vitals. We'll cover you.
Now, he's gone.
Clear shot. Smoke. Move up.
What those guys inside the corner?
What about?
I got our six. Go.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man.
Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Oh, damn it!
Watch the movement.
Come on.
Move up.
Come on. Not alone.
Feet dry.
Whoa.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
This isn't helpful.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Are we flipping back to the future again?
What's going on?
Yes, hopefully I get the trophy.
Ah! got less than 2 minutes before they flatten the city. We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go. We gotta push through.
Let's do that.
Move up. Go. Go.
Countersign detected at Whisky Hotel. Abort, abort. We got a countersign. Abort mission. Aborting weapons release. Rolling out.
So, when are we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
Well, the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
Poor Washington, honestly. I should have one trophy at least, because I took back the Whisky Hotel. Maybe not.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will, and we're gonna... Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Right. Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
And that's the end of the episode. Hope you enjoyed. Till next time, whatever we play, bye.